today I'm going to be doing a range test on my Juice Bike Scrambler. It has the 15.6 amp hour battery upgrade. The tires are at 30 pounds. I weigh about 190 pounds, give or take. It's about 80 degrees outside, and there's just a light breeze from I don't know what direction. I'm going to be using my Strava app so that I know exactly how far I went. I'm not going to rely on that. I'm going to vary speeds. I'm probably not going to go wide open very much because I want to try and see how good it can do, but I'm also going to be doing at least 15, 20 miles an hour. It's at full charge now, and it's ready to go, so let's get this underway. All right, I am now at the Central Lake State Trail, and as you can see by the Strava app, I have gone 1.4 miles already. So now I'm gonna get on this trail and set my cruise control to 20 miles an hour and just go for quite a ways. Going under Highway 210 right now. All right, I'll get back to you in a bit. All right, guys, so I stopped. No, what? So far, you can see this is what I've done. I've gone 7.1 miles, and let's look at the voltage, 55.2. So far, so good. So I'm gonna keep taking this road.
Beneath the surface of my anxious imagination beckons a calmness that is found in you alone.
That was pretty cool, that deer that jumped out, huh? That scared the crap out of me. My Strava app automatically paused on me last time. And I don't know if it's gonna just, it still says I'm at 7.1 miles. That's not right. I'm gonna keep going. I'm almost to Dalton, so. Oh, and yeah, I am at 53.9 volts right now, so. Just got back and I did kind of mess up the Strava app because I went onto Google Maps inside my house on my computer and it turned out to be exactly 22.6 miles that I traveled. And the Strava app said I only traveled 19.2 miles. So I think somewhere along the lines when I was messing with it and between one of those stops, I stopped it and then started it again. So it's my bad. I'm gonna keep going. I'm gonna just cruise around town to try and kill this battery. I'm gonna use the Strava app again and just add it to that 22.6. And then I'm just not gonna mess with it because I think it'll do all right if I don't mess with it at all. I'm back in the weeds here. There's a trail that came back here, a walking trail. It started out as a mountain bike trail, but now I'm back in this swamp, dude. This trail took me to swamp. I rode through a bunch of stickers. Let's see, on this route so far, I'm at 7.2 miles on the Strava app, and I'm gonna make sure to restart it again. I'm not gonna make that mistake twice. I'm at 49.8 volts, so it's getting down there. I gotta start heading back. Probably wasn't a good time to explore with this low of voltage, but all right, we'll see how it goes. Last little part here should be the ending of it, unless something happens, which could happen. All right, peace. Well, this is getting pretty crazy because I'm still going. I'm at 33.3 miles right now. And I've got 49.4 volts reading on my display right now. So it is getting down there. This is a cool spot. This is down at Central Dam, down the river. You can get a peek at the dam here. Let me show you. So you can see the dam peeking through over there. That's an old hotel up there. But yeah, I'm still going. There's one thing I do want to say though is I have kept it under 20 miles an hour almost the entire time. I haven't hardly pedaled at all. This is almost all throttle, like 99% throttle, 98% throttle. I'm gonna keep going until that battery gets down even lower. All right, well, I am wrapping it up. I'm all done. It's down to 47.6 volts on the display. So it's probably 48 volts still in that battery. I have no doubt it could easily do 40 miles. I put 38 point something miles on this thing. keeping it at 20 miles per hour or under. I did run it at 20 miles an hour exactly for almost, probably at least 15 miles of it, maybe more. So yeah, I'm super, super stoked about how long this battery lasts. I just had to stop. My butt was getting sore. So no doubt I could get 40, probably 45, maybe 50. That's pushing it. But that's insane. I'm happy. All right, guys, that's the video. Thanks for watching.